Next, we have Mitch Cota, escorted by his mother, Meredith.
Well done. Well done. Very cute. You did a great job.
Mitchell Cota was born July 22, 1999 at Cottage Hospital. He's a 10th generation Santa Barbarian and a direct descendant of Lieutenant Pablo Cota, a Spanish soldier who helped establish the Santa Barbara Presidio in 1792. He attended St. Raphael School from preschool through 8th grade and is one of a long line of relatives who attended Bishop Diego High School, including his grandmother, mother, father, aunts, and uncles. He grew up playing soccer and tennis, but his first love has always been basketball. This started in 3rd grade when he and his dad would play basketball together every night after dinner. His passion turned into playing for Page Youth Leagues, YMCA Club, and his school teams at St. Raphael and Bishop. He also won the Elks Hoop Shoot District competition several years in a row. He enjoys competition and has learned a lot from his coaches and teammates. When he's not studying or practicing, he enjoys watching baseball, especially the LA Dodgers, his favorite team. He likes traveling with his family and friends, and some of his volunteer work includes coaching at the Bishop Diego Basketball Summer Camp for local kids each summer. He is planning on attending a four-year college and exploring life out of Santa Barbara for a while. He appreciates all his teachers and counselors who are helping him to achieve this goal. Mitch is extremely honored to be nominated to the homecoming court and wishes his fellow nominees good luck. Go Cardinals!
Kylie Caper.